all I go through. Mm-hmm. Anything that did not feed my happiness or make me remotely happy, anything that took away the freedom of my mental or took away that made my thoughts conform, I found it.
I firsthand will tell you that. And I put it my life on it. If you want something so bad, it will happen.
This girl became my drug.
She must have had that good.
It wasn't even a pussy, dog.
What was it? Like, what? Hey, tell me.
She was topping a nigga good, though.
Okay, hey, so she had your mental, too. What do you want me to call you?
Just call me X. X or Young Dagger Dick.
Young? You want me to call you Young Dagger
Young
Dick?
Young Dagger Dick.
You want me to say and call you Young Dagger Dick?
Young Dagger Dick.
I don't think I'm going to do that. I will call you X. What does that mean?
Young Dagger Dick or X?
I could imagine what Young Dagger Dick.
Felt like it would not benefit me at all, nor has it. Everything that I've applied my mind to and that I really attracted mentally has come to me. Anything that I did not want has not worked out. Oh, it's a B.
That's my cue. No, don't hit that nigga,
We was finna jump that nigga.
Chilling.
We on the block.
I got 35-year-old niggas scared to fight me. Shit, y'all niggas pussy as fuck. Fuck Quavo, fuck Offset. Fuck that pussy nigga, what's it called? Liftoff? Fuck.